Alright, welcome back, guys. Do my let's play of Tex Mervy, Pandora Directive, where we left off. We're in Roswell. Enough said. So I guess we'll explore and do all that fun stuff.
Rec room. I guess this is where the fun starts.
Cool. Let's go into the rec room. Let's see what kind of games we could play with. Oh, it's looking really nice. Anything interesting?
It's just a workstation.
Okay.
Yeah, the chairs are pretty standard.
Cool. This, like, globe.
A globe. I guess they kept this around to remind them where most of the inhabitants of this complex came from.
You know, I think we can buy an exact same globe at the electronic shop. Just saying, what is that? What is this?
Looks like a kid's toy. Bet some general cried for a week when he lost this.
Let's take it. And let's examine it.
Oh, the alien abductor by Robco. Looks like it's missing a battery pack. Too bad. Looks like fun.
Well, what a quinky ding. We do have a battery pack last time I checked. What were those batteries? I could have sworn we had batteries. Oh, we use them for the flashlight. Okay, can we examine this? Okay, I guess we can't take the light. The batteries out. Never mind.
Brute punch and cola. If this is all there is to drink around here, no wonder the place is empty.
Okay, let's check this one.
Brute punch.
Okay, all the same. I did see this lovely casino thing here.
Oh, Poker Pete machines. Nothing but hours of mind-numbing, pocket-draining fun.
Okay. Let's see. Oh, I see. What's that? Oh! What was that? What the fuck was that?
The only thing weights ever did for me was make me tired. Uh-oh. The hair on the back of my neck standing up. Something's headed my way.
What's heading your way? What's coming? What the fuck? What the fuck? Hide? 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 What's coming? What the fuck do we do?
Cyber billiards. I could never.
I'm gonna keep exploring until whatever kills me. I guess.
Sure.
I do see that.
Cool cue. Still straight after all these years leaning against the wall.
We can still look around, so that's a positive note.
Couple exercise bikes. I gave up this stuff a long time ago. Paying attention to my health always got in the way of a good time. Couple exercise.
Okay.
Screens are pretty.
Nope. Nope. I have no clue what the hell's happening. But I guess we'll just leave. See, I guess we have to act fast? I don't know. I don't understand what the hell's happening.
Screen's been pulled back from the fan. Either something went in or something came out. Well.
Okay. The fuck is happening here? Yeah, I could just leave.
That door goes.
Let's just, you know what? Let's just cheat the system. Let's see if that worked. Well, we'll see here. Storage room. Okay. What's in here? Oh.
This barrel is bone dry.
Okay.
These barrels are filled with the kind of stuff that makes you glow in the dark.
Groovy.
This barrel is... But these cases...
Oh, I saw something.
I think that's part of a welding torch.
Okay, well, let's take that and examine.
Well, this is one component of an acetylene kit.
Cool, okay.
These barrels are filled with the...
Stuff that makes you glow in the dark, okay. What else is on the shelves?
The rusted metal on these shelves is about to get... But these cases have been...
Okay, I don't see anything else. Kinda got a little spooky.
Door.
Our door won't open. Okay. So now what? I guess I'll reset. We'll leave. And re-enter. Because, you know, we can. Give me a time event, I'm just gonna abuse it. Okay, so we have a bunch of stuff here. It looks like we're... supposed to make something.
Oh, the hair on the back of my neck standing up. Something's headed my way.
Okay, well, you know what? We'll just leave and re-enter text. Don't worry.
Screen's been pulled back from the fan.
Wonder.
That doesn't seem...
Well, what is this? Anything? Nothing. Okay. Welp. We'll just leave and re-enter. Bah. Boop. Okay, let's see. What can I do with the items? Let's see. Inventory. Let's see.
This is one component.
Okay, I don't really have anything here. I'm still not done. Guess nothing. We'll head back in. Okay, so let's try the rec hall again. See what we can find.
Wait.
Oh yeah, we didn't get this.
The only thing waits.
Okay. I wonder if we can use that on the fan duct. Anything else?
Here's the only sport I can play anymore without coughing up blood.
It doesn't seem like there's anything else. So I guess we'll see if we can use that pipe on the door.
The weight bar stopped the fan dead in its tracks.
Okay.
The weight bar stopped the fan.
What can I do here?
Uh-oh. The hair on the back of my neck standing up.
Dramatic music.
Well?
Huh. Well, I'll do my usual. We'll leave and re-enter. Huzzah. Alright, re-enter. Okay. What else can I do? I don't think I went here. Mess hall. Oh, no, we didn't. Oh, I'm getting so clean and organized.
These tables
Do they remind me of elementary school? I do see a garbage can. Anything? Oh, was it shift? Shift. Nothing. Okay, let's open the door. Oh no. Okay. Apparently, I'm gonna guess there's something that will try to kill us.
Oh.
Dramatic music. Okay, so let's see. What can I grab from here? Let's see.
Commercial set. Commercial.
What's this?
Ooh, an ice pick.
Yes, let's take that. Nothing over here.
This cabinet. This. This.
Oh, what's that?
Oh, someone left some cookware behind. This.
Dramatic music. Oh, we can turn the stove on.
This lever controls the front.
Seems we have to make something.
Lots of pretty colors are still left in the punch machine.
Okay, well, in traditional manner, let's leave and re-enter. Actually, I wonder. Travel's not available. Damn it. Thought there'd be a quick way of going in and out. I guess not. Okay. Let's reset the monster. Or creature, whatever is going to come and try to kill us. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, come on. Door. There. Boop. Alright, so let's examine everything. Okay. Let's resume. And we'll go back in. Do 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 do. Okay, so it looks like the mess hall, we have to create some sort of concoction.
Old style elevator.
We'll have to see what that is.
That's the control panel for the button for level.
Oh, at level 2.
That's a button.
Oh no. It looks like regardless we're gonna have to deal with this. So let's just kinda continue.
Uh-oh.
Oh no, the hair on my back is standing up. We don't have our cheap exit. Ooh, computer science area.
Yeah, this door's sealed.
Door sealed because of contamination. Understandable.
Yeah, this door. It's another security card reader. Probably for the elevator.
Don't we have that?
Well?
No, I guess not. Okay. I guess we can't do much here. Oh, war room. Oh.
Doors won't open. It's probably tied to a security system.
Okay, fine. Fine, be that way. I guess we'll just... Oh!
It's a toxic waste bin.
Cool.
It's a toxic...
I don't know what to use it for, but... Cool. Okay. I guess we'll go back up. Okay, so we haven't gone into here.
This door.
Or have we? Oh, no. Nope, nope, we haven't. Oh, there's a pointy thing.
Looks like the Kaiser forgot his helmet during his last inspection. Hey, that's the same model my accountant had. When I had an accountant. Or money, for that matter. These pipes don't look...
Okay. Oop.
box of industrial strength spark plugs.
Well, let's take that.
These pipes don't look like they can help me.
I guess not. What's this?
That's just an old...
Okay. Oh, there's that.
Case appears to be made of plastic.
I don't get what's happening here, but... Oh.
Okay.
We'll have to reset him pretty soon.
Yeah.
Boxes are all empty. I don't see anything else.
Looks like Fred Flintstone. Nice shade. Looks like an...
Yeah, looks like nothing. Okay, well, we will... Oh, maybe? Nope. Nope.
You shall.
Alright, well, let's leave. And let's go back to the entrance. And what a quinky-dink. We are back at the entrance. If we can open the door. There we go. Boop. Alright. So. Alright, let's examine the plastic case. What is this? Okay, oh, the cutting tip. Cool. We can combine that with this. Nope. That. Aha. Okay, let's examine this. Boot. What else can we combine with it? Combine the matches? Nope. We should examine these. Okay, you don't give me much of a hint. Okay. Pod, yes. Ice pick, torch.
The Alien Abductor by Robco. Looks like it's missing.
Oh, wait. Wait. Shit. Okay, let's resume. I need to travel back to the electronics store. Shit. He sells the battery pack. Yeah. He sells the Robco battery pack. Good sir. Good sir. I need a battery pack.
This.
What can I help you with?
I need a battery pack, sir. I think you have one. Yeah, you do.
The Robco battery pack is specially designed to be used with certain Robco products, such as the Alien Abductor, which I happen to be out of at the moment. It's $20 for the battery pack.
I would like to buy that. The Robco battery pack.
Well, I hope my new purchase will help me out.
Okay, so let's leave. Let's go into our inventory and combine that with this. Okay, let's examine this.
This baby's ready to explore the galaxy. Now I just need to find the remote control unit.
Okay, so I'm missing the remote control. I wonder if he sells it.
This guy must be the new...
I doubt it. I really doubt it.
You ready to make a...
Yeah, I've been making purchases. Shut up. Joysticks?
Robco Sticks of Joy are only compatible with the Rob...
No. Okay. No, it doesn't look like he sells it, so it must be in... Roswell. Before we leave, though, I'm gonna quickly save. So let's get this out of the way. Yes. Okay, now let's travel back there. North America. Roswell, please. And to its interior. Okay. So, we still need to find the remote control. So, I haven't really explored mess hall, elevator, storage room. We've been there. What else is in here? General room. Okay.
The generator room.
Oh, generator. Oops. Oopsies. Okay. Nope. Yes, alien. I'm assuming Oh, wait, yeah, is it...
Uh-oh. The hair on the back of my neck standing up.
I remember, they were talking about alien.
This beast must be a backup power generator.
Yeah, I think there's an alien in Roswell that's kind of doing his thing.
Oh, that's handy. So, yeah.
Okay, let's open that.
Hmm. Something's missing from the cylinder head.
Can we use the spark plugs? Inventory. Spark plug. Use. Ah, there we go.
Yeah. This beast must be up. Wonder how much horsepower is under this hood. There's no readable description on the button.
Okay, let's get a look close.
Must be the generator power switch.
Let's push the button.
Hmm. Nothing happened. There's... Oh man, talk about stating the obvious.
Hmm. What else is missing then? What's this? Oh!
It's a fuel primer handle.
Okay, we gotta prime it first.
Hmm. Nothing happened. It's a... Hmm.
Okay, we're missing something.
This beast must be a backup. This beast... That doesn't...
Maybe.
It's a fuel primer. Hmm. Nothing happened.
Okay. Oh, what about this?
That's a fuel cap for the generator.
Ah.
Hmm. Hmm.
Okay, so it's empty. We need to fuel it up. Okay. What's this?
Great. An oxygen tank. I'll know where to go if I start to hyperventilate.
Okay, it says we can get it, so let's take it. Oh, no, it's doing whatever. What's this?
Oh, now there's a helpful tip.
What does it say? Caution, stand clear doorway. Okay, will do.
Just what this world needs.
I see something right there.
Well, these wire cutters look like they haven't been used in a long time.
Let's take those.
Just what this world...
More crates. Check this out.
Just what this...
More crates.
This fan must be part of the air...
Okay, so we need to get gas for this thing. What else can I look? Oh yeah, there's this door.
No marking.
Can we open it? Okay, we got another fan.
Screen's been pulled back from the fan. Either something went in or something came out.
Can we use the... where's the pool cue?
Well...
Shovel?
Screen's been pulled back from the fan.
I guess...
That doesn't...
No. Okay, well... Let's reset everything, shall we? I don't care if you guys call me a wimp or not, if it's letting me reset the timer I have to solve what I need to solve, by all means, I'm going to use it. There we go. Aha, ha, 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 ha. Aha, loss. Alright, so. Let's see, let's continue. Actually, no, there's nothing new that way. Is there anything new here? Storage room. And we couldn't...
What's this? It appears these doors have been welded shut. Why would they do that? Looks like the weld is starting to crack a bit, though.
Okay.
Door won't.
Can we use the shovel? Oh. Oh no. Again.
What's this?
There we go. Okay. What's in here?
Uh-oh.
Da-da-da-da. That's gonna get really annoying. Oh, look, he's all green and goopy.
The body is distorted and the facial features are twisted. What the hell created this kind of terror?
No idea, but... The thing that's trying to kill us, apparently.
Chairs are scattered everywhere. Looks like everyone was in a panic. Chairs are...
Okay. Is there anything I can take? Oh, right there. Oh, CD.
That's a disc. What little secrets are recorded on this baby?
Well, let's take it. I see this.
The weapons don't appear to be in usable condition.
Which we guess we can't take it.
Table looks like it was flipped over to be a barrier.
What else?
I bet they tried to hide behind these, but it did.
What else can I do here besides get stuck on debris?
Shelves are all busted up.
Okay. Oh, I see something right here.
I bet they tried to hide behind these, but it didn't do any.
Okay. I guess not.
These boxes.
Okay, why do you see this opened? Or is open? Blah.
Chairs are scattered.
Okay, chairs are scattered everywhere. Yes, 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 Tex.
Oh, that emerald colored slime must be the source of the nausea.
Okay. Oh, look, it's more people. Fantastic. Look how dead they look.
Chairs are scattered.
We're not seeing, okay, the dead corpse.
Chairs are scattered everywhere.
I did have a click on that. Oh no.
This charred corpse appears to have had the flesh burned and seared off the body.
Nummy, okay.
It's charred.
Okay, so nothing then? Doesn't look like it. We can go in here, maybe?
Damn.
Door's jammed or something's blocking it.
Well.
Okay, well, I'm curious about the CD. So, we're gonna head back. All the way out. Because it's already set that lovely timer. And we can check out the CD. Boop. Okay, so, first of all, let's examine. Okay, it's in pretty good condition. Let's travel back home. And, oh, not cabin. We need to go into the computer room. Because we're going to check out that disk. And hopefully it doesn't have some encryption on it.
This is an old DVD format disc, and it won't run on my computer.
Well, pickles.
That doesn't... Well?
Well.
Most of these computer components were purchased at a yard sale. That doesn't... Well?
I guess it doesn't work. Okay, well, that sucks. That was kind of pointless, too. Hey, oh. Well then, you know what, guys? I'm gonna end the episode here. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully you're enjoying my Let's Play of Tex Murphy, Pandora Directive. As usual, do let me know. Like, comment, subscribe, check out my other videos as well, all that fun stuff. And with that, you guys have a good day, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye!